some fun.
Why send reinforcements? Do they know we're here?
We've got the monolith well protected. We'll need to cut that shield's power supply. Let's get to it before there's any more Ket. Andromeda Initiative. We're not here to cause trouble.
So you say. Still haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
My name's Scott Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmore. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Checking out these monoliths? The Ket seem pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the Ket. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drak.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat, you spoil. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
Seems fun.
Thank you.
work on Nero.
Parts for the Site 2 project, check.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits. Detecting above normal radiation levels. Radiation within safe levels.
Had made themselves at home.
Hmm.
All this research. I wonder what they learned.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. You should be able to locate these glyphs, Pathfinder.
I think we need more glyphs.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Camp ahead contains Ket Lifeforms Pathfinder. Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Okay, let's solve this thing. Hey, I'm getting better at this.
That did... whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Pathfinder, a remnant site is ahead. Defense systems may be active.
There's an initiative shuttle ahead. Looks bad.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do.
His Ket have been here, Pathfinder.
Spotted a Ket camp.
Get ready to fight!
Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do.
Pathfinder, I detect Ket among this salvage.
Look, the Ket set up camp.
keep sharp.
What's this doing in a Ket camp?
Judging by the damage, the Ket were extracting data. This core is too damaged to properly read what they received.
Then we'll just have to find more. Got them all.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Pathfinder, that body.
A scan might help us figure that out.
Nice. Let's get to a research station, see what we've got.